Wacko's name is Paxton Fettle. He's the key. We contain him, we contain the situation.
The fucker's got an appetite.
I think he has an agenda. It's not just recreation. He's getting something good.
Such a vitamins and nutrients?
What's his story?
Property of Armacan Technology Corporation. They're working on a military contract to develop an army of clones to respond to a psychic commander. Top secret, of course. Fettle is one of the commanders.
This is why nobody takes us seriously. Military clones.
A full battalion of them. Highly trained and heavily armed.
A battalion? What are we supposed to do against 1,000 super soldiers?
Like I said, put Fettle down and it's over. Fortunately, the whole point of the program is to give commanders first-hand knowledge of the battlefield without putting them in danger. And that means we should go in the corner faster without having to wade through all those soldiers.
How do we find him?
An Armacan planet transmitter is active. Should lead us right to him. Assuming it does what it's supposed to. What about you, buddy? Ready to go to work?
Putting him in the field? Are you crazy? He just transferred in a week ago.
You've seen his training results. His reflexes are totally off the charts. I think he can handle himself.
What, man? It's your call.
Goddamn right it is. Sign of enemy activity on the satellite, but don't take any chances. Jetkowski, you in position?
Stay alert.
All right, move it out.
What took you so long? Trying to find a way around. Thank you.
boys run along.